But let's get to this, because now that's basically, I'll do that snare, you know, we could do it tomorrow, get it finished up. See over here, I get a little bit of sanding to do, because it's fine. So, I have this idea. I don't know how it's going to go. But let's do it. Put this down here for a little while, let it dry. First cut. Some people say it's the deepest. You know? You know, when you're making the sword of God, you know, you want to make sure you do it right. Make sure you want to do it with some love and some reverence. All right, that's our line. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Second cut is a somewhat deep. It's like half a deeper. It's almost as deep as the first cut. Okay, guys, we're getting close to at least seeing what this baby's gonna look like. Pretty solid for the cuts that I needed to make. So now we finalize, and then we got something to start with here. It's gonna be kind of cool, guys. We're building a sword. I'm out of my freaking mind. Oh, goodness. 9-hour feed, building a freaking sword. Square. I was going to do like some sort of weird angle to it, but I don't think I can. I don't need to sand it. All right.
Don't get down on yourself. Oh, you're going to see God.
All right, rudimentary so far. It's a good length. Let's get to work on it. A bit better for a start, right? We don't have to spend 7 hours trying to get it down to that level. Just as a feel, this is pretty crazy. I mean, I get a lot of sanding in order to get this to where it's like looks like a real sword, but not bad considering, you know. Thank you. still a lot of work to do here, but pretty cool, guys. A lot of handwork still to do here so we can get this nice. This hilt is not looking good. I'm going to have to clean it up. It's lined up. It's not even lined up at all. We have a freaking sword. It's starting to get light enough, too, where I can actually hold it. Ah, freaking cut myself here, too. So it happens when you're not safe. Get blood. A little blood on there. Anyway, I appreciate you guys. Yeah, A plays. I'm sure it's just us. 2 hours, 45 minutes. Thank you guys for kicking it with me tonight. I will be back tomorrow when we do it all over again. So thank you. We'll finish this up tomorrow, okay? Thank you for watching. Hope you guys enjoy this type of show. I'm not going to do it all the time, but right now while my system's not working up there, I'm going to be doing this. Wow, this is getting sharp in certain areas too. We'll see how it goes tomorrow. Appreciate you.